game on center.
Delay here. Spanky getting a good early combo off last two. And now we're switching to Ivysaur. Unfortunately, Sephiroth's gonna catch him. He's gonna switch to Charizard. It's better to switch when you're in the air, just to help you get back down with him. Charizard just doesn't get any blocks. And yeah, you can see he can get back to Squirtle. He's still at low percentage. So there's still advantage to be taken there. Up air really can be good at Squirtle out. Ooh, avoiding that with the switch there. Good stuff. Definitely, you know, Sephiroth, resistance, swinging the sword. You gotta swing it at a distance to keep yourself in the low percent, you know what I'm saying? That up air is gonna kill super early. I don't think Spanky anticipated that to hit, so we're gonna push it back with that down air. Oh, the double! That tail is pout. That's all I gotta say. Anything can do the damage. It's a kill move. It's off stage. This combo is into it. Like, Charizard back here is probably one of the best moves in Trainer's Kit. Like, for real. Ooh. Look at that extension of the up tilt there, too. It's making you see it. At the end, you're trying to catch him with the Razor Leaf. Unfortunately, Topeg was ready for that. Octoslash is going to be met with the neutral B, but due to the side B that was already on Charizard, you know, he got hit, so he's going to take that. Total smash missing there from Seph earlier. It's gonna be a back throw. Is he gonna get a back air? But no, he's following it up off the platform. Falling fair. Gonna be up stock. Back air into neutral B. I knew that would be a thing someday. Because when they're on you, especially like falling down, you know, actually, the neutral B, like the most unused move from Ivysaur, is just not bad. It really, like, if you do it right, it's just not bad. You know, Topeg was at the sleep percent there, 33, you know what I'm saying? Of course he's gonna find something on the back. That spike is gonna seal game one for Spanky.
Pokemon trainer, win! Start the battle! Sephiroth!
Right. See what we're going with the game two here.
Pokemon trainer.
Track true. Yes, sir. Nod of the head there. A nod back to Spanky. Please play. Keep playing that character.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ooh. Oh, okay, gonna catch him with the uppy there as well. Starting off kind of slow here. Definitely. Trying to capitalize so much as you can. You don't want to be too overcommitted, right? So, sometimes it's best just to go for what you think will hit and in a safe manner. So, pushing the water there, unfortunately, gonna get bared for it. Approach the down air. Didn't work out. Ooh, I like that pivot back here. Unfortunately, gonna reverse that Razor Leaf, and that does end up eventually leading to that 54% punish. That down smash bringing it all the way back to Topeg. And he's not done, he's following up here there. And he's getting 2 frames on that. Oh, dang. Worth it? Absolutely. Always worth it. And the way that down air pokes the stage, that's just scary. Ooh, good read on the grab, so he's gonna follow up. I see his V-back air attempt there. Look at that, man. Bro's grabbing like that was a tech grade. Back air on into the other E. Some classic Ivysaur stuff there. Big fan of that. I see him trying to go for the tilt tumble there. Okay, Squirtle, he's gonna keep that pressure up. Pushing through the water. Oh, wow. Okay, that's gonna take a while. Well, since that's taken it for him, yeah, he's got basically like a full stock to play with at this point right now. See what the extra credit could be. Back air. Ooh, okay, gonna make it back to Doctor Slash. This is winner's time right now, so whoever wins this, they'll move on to Grands. Yeah, so when we get to Grand Finals, there'll be like someone in Losers, right? So yeah, their goal is to send the person on Winner's Side for Losers, so they'd have to play another set in that case. So whoever wins here will be sitting on the Winner's Side of Grands, meaning they only have to take one set and end the whole tournament. The person on the Loser's Side will have to take two whole sets. Because basically it's like putting that winner in Losers' bracket like everyone else goes. So, yeah, whoever wins this, all the other people are playing over there. Oh, you can check out Bracket, like, it's actually going, like, look, see, we're about to be in Loser Semis over there after this match, and then Loser's Final, and then they'll be right there. So we got only, like, four matches that we got left to do. Yeah, see, we're probably going to be done, like, maybe before 10:30 even. Yeah, especially, I mean, you know, it was only 24 players too, so it's like, that's pretty good, 24. Probably. We probably have been here till midnight for sure, but like, you know. Oh, absolutely. I think it's normally the first one, you know, people are gonna... I always say, like, it's just... Great job, Alright, so apologies guys, you know, I'm talking to my boy Alberto. Shout out to him for letting us be here at Collectible Exchange. Right now, it looks like Topeg making the switch to Shiek was a good call because he is holding that lead very well and he's extending it too. Gonna send him to Legacy Percent. And if Spanky gets the kill off, man, when you're at that percent, you know what I'm saying. It goes down in your favor. It's a curse and a blessing when you get hit out of it like that. Could be hurt. Ooh, he pushed him away to avoid that bouncing fish. Hey, that could be clutch. Hey, did y'all see that point 9? Shout out to point 9 jokes. I thought that was gonna kill, even though it wasn't like a kill screen for it. It kinda had me scared, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he's gonna actually fair through the needles. That could be his opportunity. Go ahead now, bro. Good to see you, Ark, man. Shout out to Ark, everybody. Always helping out the IE. Man's a legend. Appreciate him for real. I know there's a lot of shout outs and lots of commentary, so apologize. Just trying to keep it fresh, you know? Talk about the whole game all the time. Let's talk about Spanky to like almost 200 here. Oh, hit me. I see this. Try to seal it out with the 3-0. Man, Charizard is just able to live, am I right? Let's go, Spunky. I see you on board, Sad.
Stop the battle.
No bias, but yeah, I'm kind of rooting for
Pokemon Trainer.
That was a good counter pick switch, you know. Maybe Spanky is used to Sephiroth, at least in the matchup of Topeg playing Sephiroth. And I don't really know how often they play, to be honest with you. I don't have the data on that, but it definitely seemed like Spanky knew a lot more about Sephiroth at the moment. But the way you gotta look out for Shiek, right? That's something, can you really prepare for? It's so unexpected. Ooh, I like the nice little reset that he tried to do there with the Razor Leaf. Unfortunately, there was probably one of the situations where up B would do, but, you know, still not faltering to the up throw up air. Ooh, the tech. Gotta save it. Ooh, okay, it's throw time. Yeah. No way, hit by the up B. Gotta let out that side hole. That'll bring him back in. Yeah, she gets just piney, man. She's poking at him. It's like a pijata, you know? It's just the little stick. Got the stick, it pokes. When it does, someone's gonna bust open the pijata and take the candy. And the candy is Winterside Grand Finals. And now Topeg is looking to crack that open. Ooh, just past that. Man, shaking the head there. Both players definitely really, really, really want this win. Want to be on winner side of Grand Finals. They're really feeling it. And Spanky trying to bring it back to that combo there, man. I see him wanting it. There we go, gonna get the neutral there, cross it up. Ooh, double back with Topeg. Dance Mind Whip to get you back safely. You already know, that's how it's supposed to be. Yeah. Down smash. And we got ourselves a game 5. Who's gonna take Spacey's on deck.
Three, two, one, he has a wolf go!
Box him. Something's gonna actually pay off that back air taking the first stock. I think too, Wolf being a little bit heavier, she's the slightest bubble being killed here. I feel like these are cards are too much for living long, but you might get a little more value out of it with Wolf. That run up down smash though. Got ourselves a game, folks. Ain't no one getting it free. I'll earn it. I got the steamroll. Topeg gonna be on the other side.